Hello, I am K.S. Rao. You know me well. Once again, we are meeting today to discuss another Sudoku puzzle. A very interesting puzzle. Of course, it is very easy to solve. You can all try and solve on your own. After you have solved this puzzle, then you can see this video and you will enjoy. And in case you have not applied those tricks which I am going to show, you can learn those tricks. Otherwise, well, you are equal. Okay, casually today I have counted all the videos I have taken on Sudoku. The total has come to 105 so far. This is actually the 106th video on Sudoku. Okay, one thing more I want to mention about Sudoku. This is just a game. The game consists of just blank spaces with a few numbers given. So our job is player. Sudoku, his job is, his or her job is to look at the given numbers and also look at the blanks and use a little brain and fill up the blanks with an intelligent brain and complete it. That's all. There are no mathematics involved, no science involved, no engineering involved, nothing is involved. Okay. You need not look outside the puzzle. I have seen some people asking you to utilize the margins of the Sudoku puzzle and all that. But all that is not necessary. What all you have to see is look inside the puzzle only, as I show to you. Okay. My attempt is only to make Sudoku playing enjoyable, so that it helps your health, happiness and wealth. Okay. So now, let's proceed with this puzzle. Okay, let's go. So here is the puzzle which I have selected for especially showing a very important, very rarely occurring trick. Okay, so let us start with the puzzle. It's a very easy puzzle otherwise, although only 26 numbers are given. Okay, it's an evil type of puzzle, doesn't matter. Okay, now let us start solving. Now for a change, let us start, follow each number. We'll try to start that way. Now start with number 1. We have a number 1 at C1 and another one here in box 7. But looking at this box 4, we do not know whether to write a number 1 at D3 or E3 because there is no other plastic except this one for in row F. Therefore, let us leave it now, skip it now. Come to bottom horizontal strip. We have a 1 at H2 under in J5. Looking at this box, the only place another number 1 can be written is here. Okay. Then, looking above, only one cross check is there, C1 for number 1. We do not know whether to write here or here, the next number 1. Therefore, let us skip it now for the time being. Then come here. We have, look at this box 5. We have a number 1 here. You cannot repeat anywhere there. And this one prevents the repeating here again. Therefore, the logical place for number 1 in this box, number 5, is just here. Okay. Then immediately next door. A minute ago, you were not able to fix a number 1 here. Now we are able to fix here at E3. Okay, so now in this puzzle, actually, now number 1 is not fixed anywhere in this box and this box only. So we have done the rest of it. We have 8 number 1, 7 written, 3 and 3, 2 and 2, yes. 7 ones we are done, these 2 are remaining. Okay. Now, next number is more populous number is number 4. Look at this 4 here, and this 4 here, and this 4 here. In this box, the only place for number 4 is here. Okay. And then, here we will not be able to fix a 4 at this time because only one cross check is there. Let us leave it now. And above, there is a 4 here, there is a 4 here, there is a 4 here.
So in this box we can get two places for number 4. So let us leave it there now. Okay. Other numbers are critical, not in what should I mean? What I mean is not many are there. 5 are disconnected here and here. 6, of course, 6 here. We do not know whether to write the next 6 here or here. So let us skip that also. 7 also same way. We don't know whether to write the next 7 here or here because only one cross check is there. Okay. So 8. One 8 is here, another 8 is here. And 9 again. There is one 9 here, another 9 here. We did not know whether to write the third 9 here or here. So let's leave that also. Okay. Now let us jump to our tricks now. Now these boxes are all incidentally examined now in this fashion. Okay. Now look at this box 3. We have this 3 and 5 in box 3. That these two numbers cannot be replicated here in these 3 cells in column number 9. But those two numbers can take these two positions. And since there is no cross check of 3 or 5 in row D or row F, they become a pair and we can write like this, 3 and 5 here and 3 and 5 here, okay. And immediately we can write number 4 in this box. Have a look. See, at E2 there is a 4, here F4 there is another 4. Now we got this 4 here, and this 3 and 5 pair is occupying these two spaces. Therefore, we can write our next 4 here. Okay. And then, what about these other 3 places in this box? Let's see. Okay. We'll be there for the timing now. We'll come later on. We're talking about the tricks now. Look at this row A. We have we were mentioning about this. These 4 numbers occupy these 4 spaces and make up a castle and leaving these 3 places for other numbers. Then we thought of this pair of 3 and 5, we done it. Okay, but we are not looking at the castle angle for this puzzle, but we are looking at it in this form, as I am going to say now. Look at this figure. So 6 and 9 in column row A and 6 and 9 in column 9. Looking at this box once again, these two numbers have to become a pair and these take these two places, 6 and 9. Okay, so I hope it is clear. Now next, look at this 7 here. This 7 being here, we cannot repeat number 7 at A8. And this 7 being here, we cannot repeat the number 7 anywhere here, also these 3 spaces. Therefore, in this box, the only place for number 7 is A7. Okay. Next, we can write, look at this 8. This 8 being here, we cannot replicate here. Therefore, the only place for number 8 in this box is here. Let's write that there. Now, what about these 3 places? Right? They require 3 numbers, 1, 2, and 4, but only 1 and 2 are found in this row C. Therefore, they cannot be replicated here. And applying our 2x3 trick, we can write the number 4 here at C9. That is number 4 here, and these two numbers now they become a pair and occupy A9 and B9 since there is no cross check of 1 or 2 in these two rows. Okay, let us write them as a pair, 1 and 2, 1 and 2, that's fine. And now let us tackle this box. We require 2, 6 and 8. Yeah. We have an 8 here, another 8 here. Therefore, in this box, the only place for number 8 is here, that's 8, okay, and then these two are for numbers 2 and 6. We have this 2 here, therefore we can write our number 2 here, and the last place in box 6 is for number 6 here. That enables us to disband this pair in C8 and write number 9 there, and next door it is number 6. Well, that's well done. Okay, now let us look at this box. We have these let us look at from this angle. Okay. In column 7, these two vacancies are for 3 and 9. We do not have a cross check of 3 or 9 here. Therefore, they become a pair and take these two places, 3 and 9. And what about these two? These two spaces are for 2 and 5. We have a 2 ready here. Therefore, we will write our number 5 there and 2 here. Okay. That's why I have done a good job in this right vertical strip. Okay. Now, let us see if we can do something here. Not yet, I think. 1, 2. Yeah, we can write 2 here now. We have a 2 at D2 and we have a 2 here in E7. Therefore, and we have a 2 up there. Therefore, the only place for number 2 is here in this box. And what about these three places? Why all that? Number row E has got only one vacancy, that is for number 6. Let's write that number 6 there. And can we do something about these two cells? Let's see. We require number 7 and 8. We have this 8 here next door. Therefore, let us put that 8 here. And this is clearly for 7. Okay. Now, let us, by the way, have a look at this box also. This box now requires, what about 3? This, because this pair, we do not know at the moment what to do. 4 is there. 5 again is appearing in this pair. There are no cross checks here. We come to number 6. Number 6 gets a place here. This 6 prevents repeating here, and that 6 prevents repeating here, and this is there, this 6 is there. Therefore, in this box number 4, you can write our number 6 here. Okay. And then anything else happens. 1 is there, 2, 3, we have discussed, 4 is there, 5 we discussed, 6 is there, 7. We can write 7 also. See, this 7 here above and this 7 here. Therefore, we can get our next 7 here. Okay, now that leaves number D1 for the matching pair of 3 and 5 here. Okay, so let us write that 3 and 5 also there. Okay, and these are for 3, 5, and 9. Okay, let us write them. Okay. 3, 5, and 9. 3, 5, and 9. Okay. Now, we are coming to the most important trick I would like to show this puzzle. Have a look. Good look. We have this pair of 3 and 9 here, that is in H7 and J7. We have 9 here in column number 5, cannot be repeated here. Another 9 is here, cannot be repeated here. That means in this box, a 9 can be at H4 or J4 only. A 9 is possible here, another 9 is possible here, 9 possible here, 9 possible here. It is not possible elsewhere in these two columns, this column and this column. Okay. Therefore, these Number 9 forms an X wing here like this. 9, I am not writing anything now at the moment, but you can imagine a 9 can be here or can be here, and a 9 can be here or here, so this is the X wing. Therefore, the meaning of that is, we cannot repeat a 9 anywhere else in this row and this row also. But looking at this box, we can write number 9 here or here only. There is no cross check of number 9 now. So let us remember this, that a 9 can be here G1 or G2. Now, see again, come to this box. We have a 9 there, cannot be repeated here. We have a 9 here, cannot be repeated here. That means a third 9 in this strip can be here or here. So have a good look. A 9 here or 9 here, a 9 here or a 9 here. This is also an X wing for the same number 9. 9 here, 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 9 here. So, that means here also we cannot repeat a 9 anywhere in this column or this column except these 4 positions, this 1, 2, 3, 4 positions. Therefore, by difference, we cannot write a number 9 anywhere here, cannot anywhere here, anywhere here, anywhere here. The only place for number 9 is here. This is what is called 2 X wings presenting the 9th X, so to say. So in this case, our X is number 9, therefore the 9th X is number 9 here for us. So this is a wonderful trick, very rarely found, therefore I have chosen this puzzle. Okay, now let us proceed with the rest of the puzzle. Where shall we start now? Okay, let us look at row A. We have got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 numbers there and 4 vacancies are there. Those vacancies are for 1, 2, 3 and 5. Yeah. Out of 1, 2, 3 and 5, we find 1, 2 and 3 here in column number 4. Therefore, applying our blue line trick, we can write our number 5 here. Okay, and then what that number 5 does, it gives us another 5 here. See that 5 there, this 5 here, this 5 here. Therefore, we can write our next 5 here. Then anything else happens here? Not immediately. Okay, let us look at this row C if we can do something, because here also there are 5 numbers. We require 3, 5, 7 and 8. Okay, presently we cannot do much there now. By the way, can we look at this column number 4? When we got 4 vacancies there here also. We require 6, 7, 8 and 9. 6 and 9 here, 6 and 8 here, okay. Yeah, we can get a 6 here. We have a 6 here, we have a 6 here, we have a 6 here, therefore, we get a 6 naturally here, okay. And then, what about these 3 places? Can anything be done now? We require 7, 8 and 9, 9 there. 9 not yet fixed, only that 9 is there now. Okay, leave it now. Now, let us look at this box. Is there anything can be done? 1, 2 places for 1, 2 is there, 3, not sure, many places, so 3, 4, same condition, 5, 6, 7, no. 8? No. 9 is there. Okay, let's look at this box. we can look at this column number 5 also. Let's have a see, have a look. There are 3 vacancies there now. That is for 3, 4 and 7. 4 and 7 are found here in row G. Again our 2 by 3 trick. We can write our number 3 here. And this is 7 here. So we write our 7 here. And 4 takes this V5. So we completed column of 5. Yeah. Now can anything happen in these 3 places? Let's have a look. We require 1, 3 and 8. Yeah. 8 there. One. Yeah. 3 here and 3 here. We can write our 3 here. And now we have this 1 here. So in this box we can get our next 1 there. Yeah. And this last place in box number 2 is for number 8. Yeah. 8. Okay. And then after writing this number 1, look right. This pair or first pair, I mean not the, this is the first pair. Second pair can be disturbed now. Let us write our 2 there and 1 here. Okay. And now I think we have completed all the number 1 ones for this puzzle. Okay, now let us come to this box. Or column by column let us go. But this column of 5 requires 7 and 9. We don't have a 7, we don't have a 9 now. What about this? Column number 6, we require 4, 6 and 8, 4 here, 4 here, we can write over 4 here, and 6 and 8, 6 is here, so we can write over 6 there, and 8 here, okay, and then that leads us to this G2. You can write the third 8 for this step here, and there's the last vacancy also in this row G. What about these 2 places now? Can anything be done? We require 7 and 9. Still we do not have a 7 or 9 here. Okay. Let us look at this box. Oh, okay. Let us have a look at like that. Okay. 1 is there, 2, another 2 here, 2 places for 2, 3, not sure, 4 is there, 5, 3 places, 5, 7, we can get a 7 here directly, yeah, 7, then what about these 3 places, we require a 2, 5, and 3, 2, 3 and 5, 2 here, no 3, no 5, okay, leave it, but we can write them now, okay, let us have a look, let's do it, require 2, 3 and 5, but look at this column of 1, this column number 1 for completion requires 2, 3 and 5, but we have this 2 and 5 here, therefore we get a 3 here, again our 2 by 3 trick, okay, and then immediately look right, we can correct this there, right, 9 there and 3 here, okay, now we can write the next 9 here, the X-ray which helped us now is getting solved now, okay, let's write our 9 here. And naturally this place, last cell in box number 8 is for a 7, okay, then can these 2 things be solved now, we require a 2 and a 5, we do not have a 2, we do not have a 5 here, okay, let them be there, in the last stages of this puzzle need not make a pair of them now I suppose. Let us have a look at this. Row A has got only 1 vacancy now. That is for number 2. Yeah. It is for 2. Let's write that 2 there. and that brings us down here. You can write number 2 here.
Yeah.
And after writing this 3, we can correct that pair also there. That's a 5 there. Okay. That brings us to this D9. Again, break this pair and get a 3 there. And this is 5. Okay. Now, this last vacancy for this box number 7 is for 5. Yeah. It is for a 5 here. Okay. Now, after writing this 5 here, with this 5 here and this 5 here, in this box we can write a 5 here. Have a look. Okay, yeah, that 5 is there, this 5 is here, this 5 is here. Okay, now let us cancel this 5 and this 5, and we got a pair of 3 and 9 here. Okay, now let us look at this card number 2. It's got 2 vacancies only, that is for 3 and 9. We have a 3 there, therefore we write a 9 there. And a 3 here, okay. Then immediately this can be corrected to 9. Yeah. And then, what about this box 1? The last 2 vacancies for this puzzle, I think, yeah, are for 3 and 8. We have the 3 there. So let us write our 3 here and 8 here. With that we finish the puzzle. I'm sure we have completed the puzzle very easily, quite easily, in view of these 2 tricks. And as I always keep saying, if you have copied this puzzle and tried on your own, you would have probably found the difference between your method of solving and my method of solving. Okay. So this is a very rare occurrence of 2 x-rings together producing the next x. The 9th x, so to say. So that's the beauty about this puzzle. Therefore, I have chosen the puzzle for showing to you all, although it is an easy puzzle. Just 26 numbers given even then it is an easy one. And these lines kindly read for yourself. So, you can understand. I have repeated the message several times, therefore I want to save it now. Okay. So with this, God bless you all.